Well, after accidentally ending the video, I'm back. Which I wasn't showing all I did, I guess. But I was going to get this. I needed a stupid. Nope. Wait, where's the jump? Okay, it's this way. I almost had a panic attack because I thought I was dead right there. Let me get the heck away from this place and I shall say what I was going to say. Anyways, I'm here for this stupid medallion, then I'm gonna come over here, number 8, 9, and get that, then I'm gonna go back over here and get that, because I needed a stupid stone sword key and I got it now. I needed a stone sword key and I got it now. I didn't pick it up. And I have to still go kill the tree symbol and get the flat mixed flask thingy, custom flask, whatever. Oh my gosh. So much things to do before I can actually just play. I don't care.
Are you kidding me?
Whatever. I'm not going back for them. I don't care.
So why do I care if I die right there?
Yeah, I stream these on Twitch and I screen record it because I don't know how to do it. Because I suck at everything in any ways. Nope. You are messed up in the head. Jump off of a bridge. Please stop. After getting on Elden Ring to do this challenge that I was gonna think is fun, I really don't wanna play anymore now because I gotta do all this stuff and I just remembered everything I gotta do just to get this stupid weapon. Oh my gosh. I knew that idiot was gonna do that. Are you freaking kidding me? That's good. I can finally get the weapon now. Guys, anyways, because I technically didn't do one on my first Elden Ring run. Because I played on New Game Plus 2 and I didn't actually restart. Give me a second because I'm gonna kill stupid tree signal real quick. I will be honest, I did use the glintstone pebble weapon a little bit. And I don't care though, but yeah, I did cheat just a little bit. But I did care.
Cause I did.
You're a tarnish, and I can also let you're not after my
thread. Oh, I do have the bath. Hold on. I'm buying this real quick. Time to go to Castle Height, I think is whatever. And then I'm gonna get the physic flask thing. Then I'm going to get the other half of the medallion. I'm gonna guess I should. I mean, this thing says it scales with dexterity real good. But I should probably get the magic tier. And then the dex tier. But I don't know. I really like to use the bubble. But I'm not going to get that. Yep. My life is the worst. Did the big guy not- Sorry about the lag. To do something over here that people are gonna be like, why did you do that? And you know what I'm gonna say? I'm gonna do it because. Wait, where's the grace at? I forgot. Oh, it's right over there. I'm gonna kill Kenneth Height for the thingy-ma-jigger.
And celebrated repudiator of the false of a witch touch. I am Kenneth Height, and I have seen quite enough.
Hey. Don't pretend that we're not friends. Oh, I thought that said blood beat up. Bleed. Blood. Whatever. I thought it said blood build up or something. I was about to say, wait, there's no way this thing is a bleed weapon. By the way, sorry if you hear me get louder and stuff. It's because the mic is being really gay.
Spoke words of if you wish. Very well, my lord. With thine eye, ye will wi- well.
Uh, That boy can live. There's a bear in these woods. I like you blind, but I'm not in the mood. Nope. I am sad to say that Daddy is not gonna let that happen. I'm ready to fight Margit. Now I know this is gonna sound embarrassing, but I have not fought anything without using a summon other than when I'm a high level, because I really don't want to. I guess deal with that.
Huh?
I don't think I've ever got one of them headbands before. I'm gonna die, but you know what? I don't care. I'm gonna fight this guy. Boom. He fell asleep. I'm sorry, but I really don't like that, so stop. Oh, yes. You know what? I'm gonna go waste my time wishing I could kill myself while I kill this dragon. I just want you to know, YouTube, that was a joke. Just remember that. Ah.
runs everyone who came with her, only to have their arm. Did you know? It's quite a lot. You're all on and heading to enticed. Well, that, but I don't have. It's scary. I want to be on nothing but. Oh, I know. Can you take the poor hand?
Yeah, I'd it'll take be glad. That, but I can't use it.
It
sorry.
Was a bomb. Tell them I'll find again.
Alrighty then. Wait, what is my markers that I have? Why do these guys have poodles? Literally out of all the scary dogs they could have had, it was a poodle. Kill Margit before I get off here because I need sleep. I'm tired.
I thank just you and I'll pop.
Don't dally. Give it your all, I.
Nobody loves you, Alexander. I'd rather use that right now till I kill Margit. This may be a few attempts because I suck at fighting by myself. But I'm doing this run because I need to get better and I need to stop using just a bunch of big grace words. Because that's what I use, is a bunch of big grace swords and I need them, or colossal weapons, whatever. And I need to grow up because I don't use anything else. So that's why I have this. Is because I want to try something new. gosh dang it, I actually just said to myself that. Nope. I got it off before you hit me. Kill yourself. Bruh, he's some... literally did go into the animation. I'm actually pressing B, bro. Sleep. That's enough of this. Bye.